clients, that your staff is speaking Spanish to customers when they should be speaking
English. Very violent.
I mean, sometimes they do.
Every person I listen to, he's spoken, she's speaking it. It's America.
He's very ignorant.
That's fucked up.
He's very ignorant. And he shouldn't be allowed.
Because I will be following up. And my guess is they're not documented. So my next call is to ICE to have each one of them kicked out of my country. If they have the balls to come here and live off of my money, I pay for their welfare, I pay for their ability to be here.
The least they can do is speak English.
Maybe you shouldn't eat that sandwich today. Take a break from the food.
Maybe you